happening? Who hurt you?
The journey that Poirot goes on, his questions of what is real and what isn't, there is a sense of trepidation and excitement.
She spoke in Alicia's voice.
No, no ghosts, no mediums.
You were saying?
It's just this real sense of working in the shadows and hiding within these walls. It added to the tension of it.
I saw evil. Death follows. It comes from the basement.
There is no basement in this house.
There's a constant self-examination. Is what he sees real? Which is pretty exciting because it involves him and us being scared.
You can come out now.
Who are you talking to?
No ordinary killer.